as an author. I have read your book. I loved it. And of course, I'm going to reread it for confirmation purposes, because this is not a book you'd want to read one. Doesn't matter if you are a reader or if you don't like reading, read this book. So let's talk about the spark. First, how would you, first, what inspired you to write this book?
I have worked with people both at corporate level and individual level, and I see a lot of potential in people. So the book was written actually it was like a wake-up call to my readers, my audiences, and to the people that I serve, to show them how they can ignite. To spark is actually to ignite, to start off a flame and cause something to burn. There's a quote that I love which says, don't ask what the world needs. You find what makes you come alive and go do that, because the world needs people who have come alive. You see? So if you can set yourself on fire and you burn until the world can feel your heat, can see your light and experience your impact, then you are a valuable person to the world. So this book is actually talking about how to awaken and unleash the genius in you, the potential in you, this unique stuff that you're born to do. How do you go about that?
And then